I stopped recording and I started again because I kept making the sound and it sounded like a wow. It's amazing, you know. You don't hear any jets out here before. Now I'm out here trying to record that sound. That's the second jet in like the last 5 minutes that you can hear. I'm gonna let this record for a little bit. It might go 5-10 minutes even. It's roll over and wet yourself or stand up. And I don't like being wet. Wow. See, before I started recording too, it was making that sound. I started recording. You know, sound was different. I hope that picked up. It went like, ow, ow. Don't think I don't mean that. That should have picked up because I picked up the camera and I heard it again while I was holding it quietly. See, now I hear a train in the background too. Now that should have picked up on the camera if you listen very quiet, closely. See, now the train in the background is making noise. I believe this is perhaps a psychiatric type test that they're running. They're putting a high frequency sound up there to get a reaction from certain people, perhaps. Again, I don't know. I'm guessing all of this. I don't think my hypothesis is really way off either, though, but now comes a train out of the Humboldt, Tennessee area. 2 miles out of the Humboldt, Tennessee area. see what the beginning part of the train is. I'm going to stop recording it as it's going there, unless there's something worth recording on there. About 5 seconds or less. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on out. So there's a crossing, a farm crossing. There it is. On the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4 engines. They emptied off their truck trailers on some of those flat cars. Want to get some more from the West Coast, perhaps, or whatever. I don't know. They got different stuff. This is an interesting time to be alive. A lot going on. Most people are completely oblivious to it, too. So, start paying attention to what you're seeing and what you're hearing. Too little, too late for a lot of people. Some people just won't believe it. Some people won't ever get it. But for the rest of us, there's a large number of people that know what's going on and feel something's going on. And we are trying to help those that are just desirably to be ignorant. As my wife said, and I agree with it 1,000%, once you become awake, you can never go back to sleep. You can't just think everything's going to be okay and everything will go away. It won't. We've got too many illegal, corrupt creatures that are trying to destroy us. So, okay, the sounds at the beginning of the video and the train here is what's coming out, going toward Bells and on toward perhaps even Mississippi. Who knows? Railroad tracks, if you look on the map. I always get suspicious of those white cars there. That's the end of the train, too. So, there you go. Listen to the sounds out by you. It's Tuesday. Again, I don't recall the date. 15, 16, 17. It's about 11:10, 11:15, 11:20 a.m. right now.